For the crepes, beat in the blender the egg, the flour, the oil and the water. Put some oil on a paper and oil a hot pan. Pour a spoon of the butter for each crepe. When it's baked and starts to puff on the one side, flip it over. For the chocolate crepes, mix 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder and 1 tablespoon of sugar into the mixture.